fun, learning control, stopping, crossing, going backwards.
And since blading is becoming one of the fastest growing sports in the U.S., this is a great way to learn to skate safely and get a great workout at the same time.
It's more than a fad. It's been going on for years.
Inline skating continues to be one of the hottest sports of the 90s.
It's just exploding right now.
I can do that, no problem.